wabarakatuh. Hi guys, welcome back. My name is Icha Desira Fitriani. Okay, today I will going to review my favorite cartoon movie so far. I read 10 out of 10. A short story. So, Day of the Dead, or better known as Dia de los Muertos, is a holiday that is celebrated throughout Mexico, especially the central and southern regions, and people of Mexican descent who live elsewhere, especially the United States, which has been recognized internationally and record in the United States. Day of the Dead is a day of celebration in honor of people who have died. They believe that once a year, two worlds are between the world of life, land of the living, and spirit world, land of the dead, will magically unite on that day. The celebration is not a moment of mourning, but a celebration to remember family members and loved ones who passed away and keep them in our hearts. And also become a big family reunion between the two worlds, their separate life and death. The movie Coco tells the story of Miguel, voiced by Antonio Gonzalez, a 12 years old boy who has a strong ambition to achieve his dream as a musician in the midst of a band from his family, especially his grandmother, Abuelita, voiced by Rene Victor, who has been band from generations to generation. And Castor, who consider music as a course, Miguel still insists on becoming a musician, following in the footsteps of his idol, the legendary musician Ernesto de la Cruz, voiced by Benjamin Perret, who has long tried to make his dream come true. Miguel, accompanied by his beloved dog, Dante, plans to take part in a music festival held in the town square. But, suddenly, Miguel experiences a magical event that brings him to the land of the dead, where he is reunited with long-dead family and ancestors. This is where Miguel's adventure begins. Additions to an adventure to return to the real world. Miguel also plans to meet his deceased idol and find out the truth behind Miguel's family history. Sounds simple indeed, but it is enough to provoke parents to invite their children to watch as an effort to motivate them to pursue their dreams. But believe me, this movie doesn't only offer that. It also conveys many beautiful messages that touch the heart about strong family ties and how to respect the values in family traditions. The movie, which was made from 2011, is also able to create memorable characters such as Dante, a wild dog who is Miguel's friend, who is able to become a funny and adorable character. Throughout the movie, our Hector, voiced by Gil Gracia, a charming common character in Land of the Dead, who is also hilarious, who also as he accompanies Miguel on an adventure to find his idol. This movie also presents a mix of musical arrangements of various Mexican music from cumbia to mariachi music. The director, Lee Unkrich, who previously succeeded in bringing Toy Story 3 to its highest achievement at the Oscar, Space Animation, was able to bring this movie to be very powerful and cheerful, providing many sweet surprises throughout the duration of the movie. Not to forget also the voice actors, which are mostly filled by actors and actresses from Latin America, who increasingly present this movie to be more realistic with a thick Mexican accent in accordance with the spirit conveyed from Mexican culture at the end of the movie. This movie gives a sweet message that while people who have died, one are living memories of those who loved them. Don't forget, the most important thing in life is not only about pursuing what we want, but about the importance of family and the people who love us and around us. This movie is available for family viewing on the weekends. I'm really sure after you watch it with your family, you will realize the importance of honesty, disappointment, dreams, hopes, love, memories, and most importantly, the meaning of togetherness and support from family. So, are you curious about the movie? If you haven't watched it, go watch it, or you will regret it later. Okay guys, that's all. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it, and see you next video. Bye bye.